Okay, just a small clarification I want to make. Okay, so I have shown two models, RE model, H parameter model, both I have shown, and this is simplified H parameter model. So base collector emitter, HIE, HFE, IB current source. Okay, here in RE model you have beta RE, beta IB, IB E. Here RE is VT by IC. IC is the collector current in DC analysis. Okay, it's a collector current in what you calculate in DC analysis. You divide it by VT, you will get RE. Okay, so beta RE, beta IB, IB emitter, base collector. So actually, yeah, one more thing, beta RE sometimes written as R pi, okay, and beta IB, this beta IB is written as sometimes GM V pi, where V pi is the drop across this beta RE. So you can write it as GM into beta RE into IB, beta RE into IB. So beta IB GM, RE can be written as 1 by GM, so GM GM gets cancelled, so this is essentially same thing. Okay, so this is about RE model. Now the clarification is they both are same. So HIE is beta RE and HFE IB is beta IB. Okay, so you might have seen this one as well when I was explaining common base, common collector and common emitter. They are essentially same, and I'm using this one right now, so you might get confused whether they are different or they are same. So they are exactly same. This is how they are related, and this I am more comfortable with, that's why I use this one. And sometimes you might need to represent in R pi and GM V pi also, so means it makes calculation simple whenever you will calculate do the circuit analysis. Okay, and yeah, so this is it, just a small clarification.